What's up, guys? It's your boy, Gino, back on the channel. Today we are going to be playing on my new save in Breath of the Wild. Now, I'm going to be starting off by activating this tower. This is the Dueling Peaks Tower, as you can see from the background. And then we're going to head to Impa. Impa and... what was her name? I'm just going to say Hinteno Village. So, Kakariko Village and Hinteno Village, you know, do all those main quest stuff. And then, we'll get started by doing the tower, which I already climbed up to.
So, Dina, you called me earlier.
I did?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we were talking about a new video that I posted. About Bed Wars. Not about Bed Wars. Okay, so there it is.
Hey, I heard there's a new game called Rift Royale.
Oh, yeah. Snix Tricks created a game called Rift Royale, or I don't know.
We'll probably play that maybe later.
Maybe not later, like next week or something. And then not many people are that good.
And Bobble said he wanted to do a Facebook view.
Bobble Sprout?
Yes.
Already? I'm gonna head to Impa right now. Maybe I'll defeat some enemies on the way.
It's totally not Fortnite, so don't worry.
Okay, so I have to head towards there. Sure, there's a shrine over here. I know because.
Check on my channel. It's called nothing.
So you don't have a channel. Let me get up here. Uh-oh. No, I can make it. Okay, so this is my fifth. This is my sixth. I did shine off camera, but that's fine. It's just one shine. Okay. Re-ducky. He just had to leave 5 minutes ago, but he set up my camera for me, so that's good. Okay, let's see what this does. Nice.
Okay. Is that why you only did Bedwars videos that past week?
Yeah.
Well, I think you did two videos, but you actually did pretty good.
I just glide. make it to apples. Okay. Yeah, so there's a chest up there. I feel like there's something has to do with those metal things.
Spaces. No, magnesis.
You can't. I know how to do it, I just don't want to. Well, what's with this? Oh, wait a minute. I know how to do it, but this might be a different way. No. No way this works. I doubt it though. Yeah, anyway. Okay, we're just gonna get the spirit orb and then we'll just head to Impa. Thank you. gonna change anything.
Maybe if I do it more that way.
Yeah, then I'll go.
That way then.
That should work. That should definitely work. So no way. Yeah. There, now it should work.
Well though.
Yeah, see, told you.
It bounced.
What?
That's just a six ball.
There, now it works. How do I get that? Oh, I see. Good advice right there. You don't have to subscribe as long as you, well,
like our videos.
No.
Hate our videos.
No. Doesn't matter. As long as you have fun, basically. Or as long as I have fun. Or you, who knows?
You don't know my secret name. My name is actually Jefferson.
Okay, I'll keep calling you Jefferson. Jefferson.
You mean Thomas Jefferson? Hey!
Man, why do you sound like Bobble Sprout?
Thomas the Train. Wow, I'm Thomas.
On the first video I did with you, you were like,
I got a good chain. I can change it back.
Do it then. See, the spike thing is like, that sounds really weird. Never mind. Don't do that. There's my friend Beetle. Come on, give me your arrows.
Beetle. Call me. The name's Beetle. More like. I'm a bug beetle.
Hey.
Guys, if you really want to look at my face, don't look at my face.
So I have a ruby. That would do.
Guys, if you want to look at my face, you have to subscribe.
And then I have 14 amber.
Guys.
You guys remember how I got so many amber. Unless you didn't watch my first or second year? Second? I'm not sure.
Guys, if you want a face review of Bobble Sprout, you need to subscribe.
Okay, if this video
and
gets...
Watch the Fortnite video.
Okay, if the Fortnite video gets...
And this video too.
Gets 5 likes, then we'll do a face reveal of Bobble Sprout. That's only if our Fortnite video will get that 5 likes. Or this video will get 5 likes. Either this video will get 5 likes, or the Fortnite one. Like, just, yeah. This one or the Fortnite one. I do not care which one.
I want it to be the Fortnite one.
No. Okay, what is it? What do you have? So he has a bunch of arrows, which I will get.
So, 30.
Nope. Is it just me or did I pop a bigger? Who's your good dog? Who's your good dog? Okay. That's sad. I'm gonna take that. A double cutter. Should we get a double cutter? I wonder what happens when I attack chickens. Don't you dare. So I just have to follow this trail to Kakariko Village.
Hey guys, I'm Tinker. Subscribe or this new weekend will awaken your bag.
Awaken? You mean delinquents?
Yes, I have bad grammar.
Frog! Frog! Oh, I thought it was a frog.
It's from Arsenal.
It's even better.
If you want to see a video of this person doing an Arsenal?
No, I'm never playing Arsenal.
You have to make this video 10 likes. Okay?
No. Even if it's 10 likes, I'm not doing it. Well, I feel like an enemy's gonna pop up.
How about if we get like 10 billion subscribers, even though we want in one day?
Then, no. I was still not doing it. Unless people really, really want to see me play Arsenal. Don't. I'm pretty sure you guys don't want me to see me because I'm bad. Ooh, Hyrule hurts.
No, I know you guys want to see him play some Fortnite, so make this video.
Fortnite? I don't know.
So make this video.
Crystals!
So
crystals! Crystals!
So guys, make this video 20 likes, and I will make this person play Fortnite.
That took so long to get one Amber.
Hey, did you guys hear me?
Nope.
I said if this video gets 20 likes, I'm gonna make this person play Fortnite.
No.
I'm gonna make him.
I need a better sword. You know, could have been using this the whole entire time when I was just using an axe. Flint! Wow! Okay, seriously.
Hey guys, you have to make this person play Fortnite. And if I see you in Bed Wars, I will give you your dream kit.
He won't.
Or the battle pass.
He won't.
Or maybe I will. I don't trust this person.
It's true. He won't. Okay, I have to find another way up. under the village.
Guys, one of our videos will be 1 hour, and I do have enough storage, so don't worry about anything.
One of them.
And if you do worry about something, I will hunt you down. And you guys don't want that, right?
Like this video.
Oh yeah,
and I will convince.
Just saying, if you destroy all of her, what is it called?
Use bomb. That was my shit. I was like so good at the game when I did that.
Okay, she says this when you talk to her. Her plum trees. When you destroy it.
Wait, can I? I'm gonna show you.
Yeah, you can do that too.
You are such a kind man. I know, right?
Oh my god.
So if you destroy all of her plum trees, she's gonna say something else. I didn't know this at first. Oh.
You are such a kind man.
Cause look, when you go in here, she says this maple moon my whole life. So we're eventually run from land and some plum trees. But actually,
why would he be so rude?
it has been quite a long time.
Okay, guys, this is the end of the video.
No, no. Yes.
And guys, don't worry. We are still doing a video about this person playing Fortnite.
No. Okay, quiet.
What is the matter?
He was looking at me.
So guys, we are still doing a video about me playing Fortnite and this person too. So stay excited, okay? And you'll see how good he is. I think. You're good, right?
Eh.
Oh, I think he's me like a legend.
When the cutscenes happen, you're supposed to be quiet for them to hear. We're talking while the cutscenes are playing. No developer? Okay, cutscene.
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding in the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should collapse.
for today, guys. I hope you guys like and subscribe for more content like this, and I will see you on the next one.